What's going on, everyone? So today is Friday for me. So it's Friday for you. Happy Friday. And I am going on vacation tomorrow. Going to Hawaii, 3-year anniversary, baby. And I'm gonna take it easy while I'm there. So I wanna do a good workout. It's gonna make me sweat. It's got two of my least favorite movements, burpees and thrusters. And it's gonna be a leg fryer. So without further ado, let me say the workout and get into it. It's a 20-minute AMRAP. So two of the movements are gonna stay the same, but we're gonna switch up the thrusters midway through. So first 10 minutes, you're gonna do 10 thrusters, 10 GHD sit-ups, 10 no jump burpees, okay? If you don't have a GHD machine to do the GHD sit-ups, you could do 10 toes to bar, 10 knee ups, 10 hanging knee raises, do weighted 10 weighted sit-ups, anything you want. You could do 10 jackknives each leg. So you can do that. Burpees are burpees. If you have trouble getting all the way to the floor with a burpee, you could do a more of a squat thrust burpee where you go into a plank and then come back up. For the thrusters, I'm using the barbell. If the barbell is uncomfortable for you, same thing. You can use single dumbbell, hold it like this. You can use a kettlebell, hold it like a goblet squat. You can use dumbbells, double dumbbells. You can do a whole bunch of things. You can use a medicine ball, but make it a little heavy or challenging and go from there. So, like I said, first 10 minutes, 10 thrusters, 10 GHD, 10 no jump burpees. Then when the 10 minute mark hits, we're gonna do 10 step back lunges instead of the thrusters, 10 GHD, 10 burpees. So GHD and burpees stay the same. All right, don't forget to warm up. I'm ready on warm.
Let's go.
No jump burpees. Is that 7? Back to the thrusters. Thank you. suck. This is a juicy one already. Those are the worst. So that's how it goes out. Come on. I hate these headphones. Come on. Nice long break here. Night dressers. 10 thrusters. This is brutal. Step back lunges. Burps. 10 step back lunges. Almost done. Wow. Ten step back lunges. This is potent. Four more. Thank you. 10 step back lunges. You have to be sick. Well, I had a feeling when I was making this workout up, 20 minutes of thrusters would have killed me. And I'm right. So I'm glad at the 10 minute mark, I switched to the step back lunges. It kept me moving. And that was potent. Burpees and thrusters in one workout are never good. That being said, I have horrible endurance. I have trouble breathing correctly. I'm gonna lecture you though. Make sure you breathe. Inhale, exhale. And relax. The weight's not super heavy, so you want to keep everything tight and stable. Well, my problem is I feel like I overdo that, right? I hold my breath and I don't even realize it. That's from years of powerlifting, weightlifting. So definitely don't go out of the gate hot with that one or you'll burn out. But keep a steady pace, and if you can, towards the end, pick it up a little, but definitely try that. Watch the beginning of the video if you want to hear about the variations for the thrusters and GHD sit-ups and give it a try, and you won't be disappointed. So, on that note, we're taking a week off from videos, and I think that's it. Don't forget to cool down and stretch, and I'm going to throw up. Oh, have a good one.